everybody, and welcome back to another week of Peyton on Pop. This week, we're going to take a regular look at the UK chart, but that's later on in the show. For now, let's take a look at our normal chart.
At 30, Saweetie is still hanging on. Tappin is a non-mover, as is Travis Scott at number 29 with Franchise. There is a new entry at 28 for Bebe, Rexha, and Doja Cat with Baby I'm Jealous, while Head and Heart climbs 1 to 27 for Joel Corry. Harry Styles has our second new entry of the week. Golden comes in at number 26. But falling is falling. Why Don't We are down 1 to 25. Zoe Wees is down 2 to 24 with Control. And Chris Brown and Young Thug drop 2. Go Crazy is down to 23. Miley Cyrus falls 4 to 22 with Midnight Sky. But Justin Bieber climbs 2. Lonely is up to number 21.
Our highest new entry comes in at number 26. This is Harry Styles with Golden.
Cry Later, Sam Smith's Diamond spends a third week at 19, but Ariana Grande is our biggest climber of the week. Positions is up 7 to 18. Dua Lipa and DaBaby stay at 17 with Levitating, but Shawn Mendes drops 1. Wonder is at 16. AJ Orr climb 1 to 15 with Bang, while Dua Lipa is another non-mover at 14 with Break My Heart. Rockstar falls 4 to 13 for DaBaby and Roddy Ricch. Juice WRLD and Marshmello fall 2 to 12 with Come and Go. But Kane Brown, Sway Lee, and Khaled climb 2. Be Like That is at number 11.
Now we're going to look at the UK countdown. Everyone ready? Great. Make sure to look out for a special song at the end.
Our look across the water starts this week with a song we haven't seen before. Dermot Kennedy comes in at number 10 with Giant. Seagal and James Arthur are a new entry at number 9 with Lasting Lover. And after appearing on our chart last week, Joel Corry climbs back up 1 in the UK. Head and Heart is at number 8. Positions is at number 7 for Ariana Grande. And Little Mix are at number 6. Sweet Melody was a pick of mine a couple weeks ago that unfortunately I could not play for you. Go ahead and check it out yourself after the show. KSI and Craig David team up with Digital Farm on Really Love, a new entry at number 5. Why Don't We hold the 4th spot with Falling, and Midnight Sky is at number 3 for Miley Cyrus. Sam Smith's Diamonds is at number 2. But the number one song this month on the UK chart is a truly special record. Paul Harvey and the BBC Philharmonic Orchestra top the chart, with a record from which all proceeds go to charity to support those suffering from dementia and Alzheimer's. And a very special story. This is Four Notes, Paul's tune.
There's your four notes. Do, do,
do, do. It started with just four notes. Paul Harvey, who's 80 and has dementia, improvised a tune that went viral online.
Dad is, at heart, a performer and an entertainer and a musician and a pianist. And when he sits at the piano, and either plays a classical piece or one of his own compositions or improvises, it brings him back. It brings him back, and it's vitally important in his life.
After Paul's tune was played on Radio 4's Broadcasting House, the BBC's Philharmonic Orchestra was asked to get involved.
It's a wonderfully nostalgic, romantic piece of music. And the fact that it was improvised as well just makes it more special, really, doesn't it? It really just highlights the power of music, I suppose, doesn't it? And the importance of music to mental health.
Dan has adapted Paul's tune for full orchestra. Individual parts were recorded locked down at home. The final version given its world premiere, again, on Broadcasting House.
Everyone involved wanted this moment to be the first airtime of Four Notes, Paul's tune.
Chance the Rapper climbed 2 with Holy, and BTS climbed 2 to 9 with Dynamite. The Weeknd is down 2 to 8 with Blinding Lights, and Before You Go is down 2 to 7 for Louis Capaldi. Ava Max is up 2, Kings and Queens climbs to number 6, and Gabby Barrett is up 2 to 5 with I Hope. Watermelon Sugar is a non-mover this week. Harry Styles stays at number 4. But Jason Derulo continues to fall. Savage Love is down 1 to number 3. IOY is now at number 2. Number 2. Yep, okay. Move along. What's at number 1? Yep, you guessed it. 24K Golden and Ian Dior are still there. Mood spends a second week at the top of our chart. Why are you always in the mood? I'm like a brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules.
Start to feel I'm attached. Somehow I was in a feeling bad. Baby, I am not your dad. It's not all you want from me. I just want your company. Girl,
for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show, and I hope you really liked Carl Harvey's song. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe. Gotta go to a birthday party. Oh wait, it's my twinsies' birthday party.